knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man. Behind blue eyes.
You know, I really believe there's two kinds of people in this world. And the way I see it, you're either a good person or a bad person. And I guess apparently, my actions have caused me to become labeled as the latter of which. And I think that's funny, if you only knew the truth. See, nobody knows what it's like to be in my shoes. I mean, you read all this gossip, but do you hear the truth? And did you hear that I'm supposedly a father? The mother killed the child, and yet I'm the fucking monster. It's whatever. There's people in this world that start drama. Even more females living as just a baby mama. It's pathetic. These dudes can't even take responsibility. And then when I exploit them, they wanna talk shit to me. Okay, I guess it's just society we living in. That's why I wanna get away. I'm hoping I can deal with it. But really, that's a lot of nonsense for me to cope with. Exes spreading rumors, I'm just trying to feel homesick. This little trip is gonna help me in the right ways. And sure, I'll miss a couple people for like 5 days. But it's for the better, I'm trying to be positive. Civilization is hell, but that's just common sense.
Yo. Strong lyrics, they come from the heart. But what happens when the heart is torn apart? Crushed, burned, and left shattered in the dark. Like a psycho in the park, ready to pounce on an unsuspected target marked as set for slaughter. Nobody wants that for the sun. A dot, a top is getting hotter. Sometimes wonder why I bother. My motives teeter-totter, trying to be me rather than my father. But I'm drowning, caught under the water. Getting shot, I'm buried alive. It's a wonder that I survive. Working 9 to 5. If I die in the rapper, I can fight. If I don't make it, I can try. Blood, sweat, and tears in my eyes. Made it past the accusations and the lies. Maybe meet the locusts and the flies. Or maybe make my enterprise something wise. Hearing cries in the distance, a vision. What I've witnessed, the star is risen. Risen from the bottom. They never said I'd get them, but I got them.
Actually took the time to take other people into consideration, well, this world would probably be a much better place. And I know I'm a bit of a hypocrite for that, but I'm trying to work on it. You're just gonna have to bear with me.